today I'm going to be eating some rinds, pork rinds. Look at that. It's like a pork. It's like a pig snout. Almost called it a pork snout. That's what pigs eventually become, right? And to finish it off later, I got a mint. Two in a pack. That's kind of unusual, right? Anyway, let's dig in. So, it's been about a week since I've done a video. I thought, why not? Puffy little clouds. Or styrofoam. I don't know. Kind of like the consistency of those, well, not quite. They're a little crunchier than a packing peanut. That sort of looks like a rib. Kind of in the shape of it. Looks like a shell. The taste sort of reminds me of bugles. If you've ever had those, they're pretty tasty. That one's kind of shaped like one. Look at that. Kind of shaped like horns. Yeah, little corn snack. Came out of this line of, these foods from the 70s, and daisies and things like that. They're the only ones that really, stuck around. Some of those other snacks just sort of came and went. Yeah. there's one thing that I always thought tasted like styrofoam. It's those Nutter Butter things. You know, those peanut butter candies, kind of like shaped like peanuts, you know? I never liked those. Just something about them. I don't know. I like marshmallows, though. They aren't quite like a marshmallow, though. They're kind of, they're very strange. And the taste is very artificial, is the best way I could describe it. I'm probably just weird. One thing that I do like, and I know, a lot of y'all are gonna cringe, I really like black licorice. If literally anybody cared about my channel, the comment section would be filled with ew. They'd all say, oh, that's disgusting, but be worse. At least I'm not dipping these in Marmite. All right, now. This one guy, it's a Steve 1989 MRE info. Yeah, I'll link his channel in the description box, but he really likes Marmite. I've never tried it before. It's kind of one of those universally hated foods, though. But yeah, he loves that stuff. They put it in a tube whenever they pack MREs. And he was doing this one Australian MRE, go figure. And he was putting it on, like, everything. I really like his videos. I learned a lot about MREs, how long food can last. It's like magic. This one, though, is like 100 years old. And it was still edible. Most of the ones that I've seen, though, have been put out within like the last 10, 20 years or so. But yeah, sometimes we'll get some old ones in there, and I'll be like, that is incredible. One of them was from the 40s. Us humans, we're very good at storing things, that's for sure. Food, documents, people. It's amazing what can be preserved past its expiration date. I mean, okay, you don't want to eat food if it's expired. You know what I mean?